Good afternoon, everyone. This is another reaction video from RaLei Media. I'm Raymond, and today we're going to do something new. Well, not technically something we've done from videos from the talent shows and everything, but this is a an instrumental thing. It's actually a 10-year-old drummer she's the winner of Denmark's Got Talent 2017. Called Johanne Astrid, if I pronounce it correctly. I would pronounce it like that in Dutch, but you know, I don't know if they pronounce it the same way in Danish. But so a 10-year-old, what can a 10-year-old do? You'll be finding out very soon. Here we go.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was pretty amazing. I mean, it's I love drums. I've always have, and I love when a drummer really goes nuts on drums during a song, especially when they have a drum solo, right? But being able to do this at this age is just imagine how she will be even more, you know, even more mature, and she will be one of the best in the business, I think. She is amazing. She really is. Well done. And it was just something different to do on the show, you know. But she great choice of music as well. And then doing that the way she did it, absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. I hope you guys like it too. Please subscribe to the channel, like and share the video, and hit the notification button so you'll be notified as soon as a new video comes out. And if you have any ideas, suggestions, or requests, go to our site www.ralemedia.nl/contact, or go to our Twitter or Instagram account and leave us a DM. And please try and get us over the first hurdle of 1,000 subscribers. We will be able to do much more for the channel and for you in that aspect as well. And like live feeds and stuff like that. So please get us over that first hurdle. And if you want to help us grow faster, please, right down below, you'll see the link to our PayPal account. And if you want to make a wee contribution, it will be highly appreciated. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you like this video, and I'll be watching the next one as well. Till then, bye-bye.